Hello guys, this is Leo the Wise, giving to all men, their needed uprise.
Welcome my boys, dear men, thanks for attending to your regular dose of MGTOW wisdom. Today, a small video especially this week talking again about governments. Yep, I hate them and you should too. A few thoughts I got during some chilling time, did not have much to think of but do not blame me too harshly on this. This time some small talk about how governments play with our money and steal from us. Rambling venting alert, governments are most likely funding major corporations, or their launch accordingly to specific agendas and technological progress. I am even scared that governments not only invest in select few companies that become big and get the monopoly in a country, but also that they force and invest in stupid ventures to spend as much money as possible. Why? Because it's a mean to self-regulate the money printing machine. Some projects and businesses are probably not profitable at all. Voluntarily, governments invest in that crap just to burn money like a pressure cooker releasing some steam away to avoid spilling everything out and keep the content within. They may even select the so-called genius inventors or founders of high-tech companies. All those fake companies built on sand and worth 100 times less than their current overinflated values on the marketplace. Marketing is truly bullcrap for the dim but stupid folks. It's their tool to make us swallow their pills. Sorry guys, they're not red, but these are blue, deep blue to top it off. These false advertising and spying companies are built on debt and the only thing they want is for you to invest, be part of their crew. Well, you will lose your shirt for sure because the game is rigged, but hey, you might have a chance. Who knows, right? They not only want us to spend and bet on those inflated and sick left for dead horses, they also require us to work like shit just to get by in this life, and be highly taxed by the politicians. Tired of their games. There may be a way to pull the right cards, but nobody reads the future. Fortunes are made and sometimes unmade. Analysis, rationality and investing differently to your benefit, assessing the risks and not doing like the average Joe. There are ways to find to raise the stakes higher in your favor, I guess. On those big brand names, that's maybe why they invest in crappy business fully funded by government. By our own tax money, they steal from our pockets for their benefits for themselves, certainly not for us. They need to burn cash faster than it's built up, to keep the economy up and running by any means necessary so that the veil of a near financial collapse is unbeknownst by the silent sleeping masses. Let's keep the ball rolling and destroying everything at the same time. Culture, arts, passions, life, people, trees. Animals, water. This system is a pledge to annihilate it all, especially if it cannot put a damn price tag on it. When a government is not in its own people interest, focuses and works behind the scenes, plotting against mankind, sellouts of a system born to serve the few against the many, a system that promotes growth of itself and destruction of everything else. This government needs to go. The politicians need to be the judged and locked up, or worse, that will depend on the will of the people. Freedom cannot be bought out. Freedom is not for sale and will never be, gentlemen. Keep that in mind. It can only be earned, and each of us going his own way has the potential, the wits and the brains to live better, healthier, while the rest of the world goes down the drain into the shithole they deserve. Until we see higher winds to sail our boats en masse through the seas of liberty, we need to stand and face the elite-made storms that they serve us. We are just better prepared, awaken, and this is the difference with the sheeples. Fighting a government will lead to the birth of another more corrupt one. Until men are cleansed of this greedy corruption, this egotistical need to be more by making others being less. The battle starts within oneself. Claiming your life back, changing your modus operandi, work, fitness, diet, sleep, friendships, country and land, also science, technology, history, philosophy, etc. Those things that were programmed into us can be unlearned, and we can rewrite our brains to be our true selves, obtaining genuine legit information replacing the false previous ones. Should we blame the fool to be fooled? We can only stand back, learn and grow from the experience. The governments are sold out to big corporations, there are transfers from one side to the other side of the same coin. We do not have a word on their doings in decades and centuries of meticulous plans, but we certainly can little by little control our lives back. Thanks for the audience.
And that is it for now. If this content was entertaining and interested you, please share, like, and subscribe to this channel. I am the Swan, leading men till dawn, and even beyond. Thanks for the audience.